We're going to continue what we have done this week so far, and we feel like we have a good boat handling, and for sure that will be key to succeed today.
And Flux team right on the edge of going over on the far side of the race course. Can he hold it? No, he can't! Johnny Burnton putting the boat in there, just catching a gust of wind. New onto the M32 Series Scandinavia. Winners of race number 3, section 16. But there's no one to challenge the leader. The man winning this race, Jonas Farah, Wallén Racing.
Winning this regatta is what we're here for. Obviously, that's a goal. We all want to win everything we race. So it's just fantastic to get back in the game with a win.